प्रसादानं सारं पतितपतितारं स्मरणतः पुण्यानन्दा तपन्तं अकुर्वां पडव्य तथां विदधा ये स्फूर्तिनितरां तस्य We are fortunate to capture this very sacred day, the appearance day of Sri Nityananda Prabhu. You know, from Chaitanya Charitamrita, so much things, but yet we are telling something about that without help of Nityananda Prabhu, anyone cannot have the mercy of Sri Gaurachandra, and he cannot have Radha Krishna Panjival. He cannot be in Vrindavan or in Navadvipa. He is himself Gaur. But the servant of God, friend of God, everything of God. So Nityananda Prabhu, in the shape of Balaram, is himself Krishna, but having some muscle and
love,
and golden complexion. But he is Krishna. Without the mercy of Bhagavad Prabhu, Akhand Guru Tattva Gaurachandra, Nityananda Prabhu, Bhagavad Prabhu. So, if you want to have Krishna brain, if you want to be in Vrindavan or Navadvip, then you must take shelter of Nityananda Prabhu. Without Nityananda Prabhu, anyone can attack. Nityananda Prabhu, serving in all ways, all respect, he is float of Krishna. He is stick of Krishna. He is charan paduka, chhatra, chamar, bhajan, also das, also sakha, also like gopis, like Anand Manjari, shatri. Also like elder brother, father, mother. So he can serve in five ways. Shanta, Dasya, Sakha, Vatsalya and Vatsalya. How in Shantarashi will? How in Shantarashi? Being this stick, being all, mostly and everything of Krishna. So anyone rush without the help of Nityananda. We cannot go. Being Dadhaya Prabhu, elder brother of Krishna and Ram, but he can give Krishna prem, Gopi prem also. How? Because he is Anand Manjari. He can give Vatsalya Ras because he is elder brother. His friend, sometimes Krishna messaging his feet and sometimes he messaging Krishna. You know, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, it has been written that once Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, oh, Srinivas Prabhu told that yesterday, tomorrow is Vyasa Puja. And we want to do Vyasa Puja. So everything is in my house. Betel nut, supari, round,
the
betel nut. And?
Betel leaf.
Betel leaf. Everything. And book is also. By which? Das Puja is there. Everything is. And poor Brahmin. But I arrange everything. So I want that this Das Puja should be in my house. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So, yes. Tomorrow all were assembled there in Shiva's Angana. All were ready. Kirtan was going off, but Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was coming. He was not there. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came, then Srivasa Prabhu told Nityananda, "You are similar to all." Why? The disciple of? Not Madhavendra. The poor brother of Madhavendra. But he thinks that he is my Shikshaguru, my guru. So, you are disciple of Madhavendra Puri also, and you are brother. So, you are senior to Advaita Acharya also. He is so long is old. So, and other Srivas and others. But Nityananda Prabhu is senior or by qualification of that. And also he is Baldev Prabhu. And Srivas Pandit is telling him to do Vyasa. What is Vyasa? From a center point, if you do like this,
circle,
then from one point of circle touching center and it will touch to another point. This is called Vyasa. To glorify Krishna is called Vyasa. So Vyasa from dividing Vedas by making, by doing Vedanta Shastra, Vedanta Sutra, Brahma Sutra, and again Mahabharata, and in that Gita, all Purans and all among Purals. He has written also Srimad Bhagavatam. Everything he has given perfectly. That is why he is called Vyasa. So today, on Vyasa Purnima, Guru Purnima, so at that day we must worship Vyasa. Because all transcendental knowledge, everything coming from Vyasa. So in India, in all sampradayas, and also in Mayavadi sampradaya, Sankara sampradaya, also they worship Vyasa. So he was telling that you should worship Vyasa. But Nityananda Prabhu was closing his eyes and but not good. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came, and then he complained against Nityananda Prabhu, that he is not doing worshipping Vyasa today. You have to worship Vyasa only. Or Mahaprabhu told, "Oh, Nityananda Prabhu, you are senior to all. So why you are not worshipping? Those who are senior, they must worship, and by that all Vyasa puja will be done. So you must." Then and then he saw the garland to worship Vyasa, and he get that garland in the neck of why he gave? Actually, and really, Vyasa is himself Krishna. And Vyasa is glorifying him. But this transcendental knowledge came from himself Krishna. All Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So Mahaprabhu, if Mahaprabhu is worship, then everything. Because Nityananda Prabhu is Guru, Akhanda Guru Tattva. He gave this teaching by worshipping Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Krishna and Radha. The Vyasa puja will be done. So we should try to do also follow. But those who have taught us to do Vyasa puja, at first he should be worshipped. So in our Vyasa puja, Nityananda Prabhu shall be worshipped first, and then Vyasa. Otherwise our Vyasa puja will not be done. So on Vyasa puja, from Krishna himself, or Gauchandra himself. In the guidance of Nityananda, our whole disciple Guru Parampara should be worshipped. Then it is death puja. If you are neglecting any one of the disciple, Acharya, then our death puja will be not successful. So we must try to worship all the Gaudiya Vaishnava, Acharya, from Chaitanya, from Madhvendra Puri, Nityananda Prabhu Madhvendra Puri. Find out from Krishna, Brahma, Narada, Vyas, Sukadeva Goswami, Padmacharya, and Madhvendra Puri, Ishwar Puri, and Swarup Damodara, Raya Ramananda, and all up but our Gurudev, Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, and your Gurudev, Govind Maharaj, or any Guru. No? But one thing are, Nityananda has told that worship your Gurudev first. So we should not begin from Nityananda Prabhu. Then Nityananda Prabhu will not be there. If bona fide Guru, we should worship our Gurudev from beginning and then in this. Then it will be Vyaspuja. Otherwise, not Vyaspuja. By glorifying Nityananda Prabhu, if anyone not serving Nityananda Prabhu, not taking shelter, then he pursued Durachar. Durachar Pasu means
animal.
Not Pasu. Durachar means
Durachar.
Number one. And Nitai Charana Satya, Tahara Sevaka Nitya. Nitai Pada Sadakara Aas.
That Nitai Charana Satya, that the lotus feet of Nitai Prabhu are Satya, they are eternal and the absolute truth.
And
Tahara Sevaka Nitya. And those who serve those lotus feet, they also become eternal, like him.
If anyone is offensing them, then what? If any devotee who is chanting and remembering Krishna and Nityananda Prabhu, it may be that he has some enough, no more, but he has taken shelter. He must not be disobeyed. This should be obeyed. And this should give proper respect. And if you are not giving proper respect, and Guru, always Guru, Prabhupada, Prabhupada, Prabhupada. But by this, Prabhupada will not accept. Guru will not accept us. So try to follow all these things. Then our everything will be proper. Otherwise, we are like animal. And animal, dogs and pigs and hogs. If you are not. Nityananda Prabhu, Akrodha Paramananda Nityananda Raya. What is the meaning? Oh, Prem Prayojan. You should take the book and explain. So you should do.
Akrodha Paramananda Nityananda Raya Abhiman Shunya Nitai Nagare Vairai. The noble Nityananda Prabhu is never angry, Akrodha Paramananda, for he is the personification of supreme transcendental bliss. Devoid of all false ego, Nitai wanders about town. Adama Patita Jiver Bare Bare Gya Harinama Mahamantra Deno Vilaya. Going from door to door to the houses of the most fallen and wretched souls, he freely distributes the gift of the Harinama Mahamantra.
You know that when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu began his Sankirtan movement, First of all, he called Nityananda Prabhu and Haridas. Suna suna Nityananda suna Haridas. Sarvatra agya prabho praja prakara. Jaradeva tare kava Krishna pade. Jaradeva tare kava Krishna.
Krishna.
भज कृष्ण कह कृष्ण प्रभुर कृपाया भाई मांगिए भिक्षा भज कृष्ण कह कृष्ण
कर कृष्ण शिक्षा
एंड दे फॉलोड एंड दे वेंट टू जगाई गादन एंड हाउ क्विकली दे And then a drunkard like Jagai Madai, he was converted to a very qualified devotee. But Nityananda Prabhu has this for danda. And you know Ramchandra Puri, he went with his disciples there and he disobeyed
Ramchandra Khan.
And he told that there is no place for Nityananda and his devotees. He may go anywhere else, and if he wants, he can stay in my Gosala. Where how done by that? Nityananda, oh yes. He has no hosting place for me. Then Muslims will come and cut off here and cut also his whole family with him. And whole village will be
destroyed.
And he went from there. And next day, Muslims invaded that village. They cut down everyone. And in that palace cooking, oh, cows were slaughtered there. And whole village was. So Nityananda can give pain also. And if you are doing offense to Vaishnava, at once quickly he will take dandan and punish you. So at least you we should fear from Don't disobey, don't dishonor any devotee, don't criticize any devotee. Even he is bad, he has so many anarthas. But not criticizing Vaishnava. We should proper respect. Then Nityananda who will be very happy and grateful. Mali telling, oh Nityananda Prabhu, oh Nityananda Prabhu, oh Nityananda. And tears will come and he will melt our hearts. Quick. So without the help of Nityananda Prabhu or Baldev Prabhu of Hindu Prabhu, we can realize all this. Don't criticize anyone. If you want to smile. Anyone chanting, you should do pranam. And if he is initiated and chanting, then you should do pranam with mind and heart and with
body.
And if he is not criticizing anyone, pure Vaishnava, chanting always Krishna, oh, you should know him Bandhu. Bandhu means?
Friend.
And dear friend. And trying to serve them. And if moreover he is most qualified, remembering Ashtakarya Lila always. Then you should give your heart and everything and go on like doing so. You should never criticize anyone. Anyone may criticize you, abuse you, but you should try to tolerate Nanatapishya and all this part. But if anyone is criticizing Krishna, Mahaprabhu or any Guru Bhargava, then be like Hanuma. Be like Vrindavan Das Thakur. So a lathi maro. What do you mean, you know?
I will beat to you with the stick on your head and you will be rolling in the blood.
Oh, Prem Prajan, you know? Oh, Vrindavan Das Thakur is telling, That Chaitanya, one criticizing Nityananda Prabhu that he has taken two wives and he was so lusty and all these things. Oh, you should know that Nityananda Prabhu is Baldev Tattva. He is so powerful. And he has two wives, Revati and
Varuni.
And he is like powerful like Krishna. He may do Rash. He has done Rash in Baldev Seth. In Ramra. So don't criticize him. And if you are criticizing, you are a demon. And I will give by
myself. I shall keep on your head.
Yes. I shall keep on your head. And break your head. So, this would be like Vrindavan Das Thakur, who has wrote Sri Chaitanya Bhagavata. This would be like
Krishna Das Thakur.
Now it is 9. In evening at 5 I will come. And then we will do Abhishek first. Bring, we will everything, Panchamritam, garland, flowers, and we will offer him all and we will doing Kirtan and glorifying him. What was his character from beginning and who was especially given? Shankarsana, Karana, Toya Sai, Garbho Dasai, Chapayog Dasai, Se Shastra Jasam, Palasamitana. And how he played part, took part in the activities of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in showering Krishna Prem to Jivas and giving Unnata Ujjvala Rasa. And in his Sankirtan movement, so you should be prepared also. It may be late in night, no, up to 8
degrees. Very good.
So, but I am going to be involved there. So, in the daytime at 10.
I do not know.